SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off Apple News notifications on iPhone. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to stop the notifications from the News app on your iPhone, then you can do so by opening the Settings app, scrolling down, and selecting the Notifications option. You can then scroll down through the list of apps until you find News, then you can select that. And now if you want to completely turn off all of the notifications, then you would just tap the button to the right of Allow Notifications. And when it looks like this, you aren't going to receive any notifications. But if you would still like to receive some of them and you just want to change the way that they look or way that they behave, then you can change the other options on this menu. Or if you would like to specify notifications from only specific sources, then you could choose the News Notification Settings option, and then you can scroll down and tap the button to the right of any news source for which you would like to receive notifications. Once you're done, just tap Done at the top right, and you're all set.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.